welcome back to my channel, Violet here, and today I am back with some more Pabllo Vittar. And today the song I'm reacting to by Pabllo Vittar is Seu Crime. And I am more than excited. That thumbnail looks very ass-licious, booty-licious. So I am ready to see what it's all about. Pabllo never fails, and I am more than ready to see what she has up her sleeve for us. So without further ado, we have Pabllo Vittar, Seu Crime, your crime, the crime of looking so fabulous. Let's get this show on the road. Pabllo, I've missed you. Let's see what you have in store for my brain. Okay. We got a guy riding a horse and a car. Oh, he's that blonde wig. Whoo! Pabllo always has the best wigs. And that makeup. See, now I have a newfound respect for how much makeup she does and like how flawless she does her makeup, because if you guys haven't seen the video, I try to copy her makeup and let's just say it was okay. So I have newfound respect for her makeup because it's always on point. Whew. I love that blonde wig. Did you see what I saw? I just saw some booty. I just saw some booty cheeks. So in case you didn't see it, grease your eyes. Oh, this just makes me want to go to vacation already. I love her smile. No, she has the prettiest smile. I cannot get over it. You'll always hear me say this in every video because that smile is killer. And crack the whip, Pabllo. Yes! Guys, did you see what I just saw? No. Like, nah. She was like, no, go up my skirt. See the whole thing. Guys, my eyes. I was not expecting that, but go on with your bad self, Pabllo. This makes me want to go on vacation and just drink and dance some freaking She looks so good. Legs and booty. I love the song too. I like the feeling. You know, that's okay. This is gonna be very, very descriptive, but I'm just gonna try my best to let you know how this beat and this song and the sound makes me feel. It feels like a hot day in a tropical country right after it finishes raining, and like that rain smell, like on the sand, like wet sand smell, that like smells so good to me specifically. Personally, I love the smell, and like you can smell that in the air. And everyone's outside and it's like still like very like humid, even if it rains, like it's still really humid, and people are just outside, music is blasting, the sun is going down, and people are just like having a good time. Like, I don't know how to, it just gives me a feeling, and I like this feeling. I don't know if that was really descriptive or what, but I'm just trying to set the tone, you know what I mean? So that whip will not let up. Oh my goodness. Woo! Nah, Pabllo knows that she's a gorgeous person because those face close-ups that she does, so just like, I'm just like, whoo! Whoo! Is that you, Pabllo? All I see is booty. Nice booty too. I'm loving this. Like, nah, wait, I just need to see that face close up again. I'm sorry. I can't let up on the beauty that is going on in this video. Look at that stare. She's like, like beauty galore. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No, guys, I was not ready. Violet was not ready. That was an amazing video. I don't even know how to say it, guys. It's just weird. It gave me such a good feeling. It makes me, and I know I say this for every tropical or video that looks like a different country, but shit, it makes me want to travel. It makes me want to go back home. Like, I'm from Nigeria. For those of you guys that don't know, I'm from Nigeria. Like, it makes me want to travel back home on a nice sunny day or when the sun is setting, listen to some good music, dance outside in the rain after it's done raining maybe. And it just gives me such a good feeling. Like, I can't put my finger on it, but I was not ready. Say it with me. Violet was not ready for all that. Pablo showed up and showed out. She came ready to slay with her face, her teeth, her booty, her legs, her dancing, her seductiveness, like everything, her voice, like everything, her wig was on point. I have to say, that was my favorite Pabllo Vittar music video thus far. Yes, I said it. Yes, you heard it here first. That was my favorite Pabllo Vittar video I have reacted to. Like, I just liked it so much. And the thing about it was so short, and there was so much going on in that 3 minutes, and like, there's just so much I have to comment on, but it was just happening so fast and I didn't want to keep pausing. But oh my goodness, I don't know what else to say, guys. Like, that was just an amazing video. Let's just go ahead and look at the lyrics, because that video, I can go on and on about how much I love that song in the video. Like, the song, even without the video, the song just gives you a nice feeling. Like, oh man. So Pabllo Vittar, Your Crime, and she is saying, "You came over and got me into it, and my body shuddered. Hurt me, made me weak, and the time that passed by, it's my loss. I burned those bridges, I danced at the parties, I let that go. I tore up photos, things that I don't even know. It's not coming back. You don't mean what you're saying. Don't come here to apologize. I think it's past time to take the blame. Your crime was to fall in love with me." Oh, okay. So that was the crime. Okay, now I know. I thought the crime was booty. I thought the crime was slaying. "You don't mean what you're saying. Don't come here to apologize. I think it's past time to take the blame. Your crime was to fall in love with me. Your crime was to fall in love with me. Your crime was to fall in love with me. Your crime was to fall in love with me." And that is literally the whole song. Oh, wow. That was the shortest. Wow. That's the shortest lyrics I've ever read. And like, I read the whole thing. I never read the whole thing. Like, that was the whole song. But that was a good video, good song, great outfits, great booty, and great all around. And I am satisfied. That was my reaction to Pabllo Vittar, Seu Crime. Shout out time. Today's shout out goes out to Alan Santana. And he says, "I love this channel." Wink face. And thank you, Alan. I am glad that you like my channel, or love my channel. Love. And shout out goes out to you. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have any other songs, videos, trends, topics you want me to react to, and subscribe for more videos coming your way. You can also go ahead and click that notification bell, and you'll get notifications whenever I put up a new video. And I'll see you back here next time. Yes. Bye.